Okay. She would try to fit in, to belong, among the ironworks, the strange towers.
Keep the lights on for me.
Whoa.
Keep the machines on for me.
Nothing wants to go this way as well. Oh. What? Okay. I did not see that ramp. I cast it from here, not really. How the hell am I supposed to get over here? Yes. Like
she saw glimmers of light far above her, and dared to think that she herself could shine. She found the homes of those who lived here. Each window was dark.
Don't tell me I missed something.
Each doorway stood sealed. Even the streets deserted.
simply. I think fire is faster than anything again than anything else. From down directly below. Yeah, I was about to change into spark. This is not the thing I was looking for. Yeah, okay. Spark magic will bounce to one more insect. Eight. Sounds like something I can be using. Wait, what? You cannot go. That's weird. I see you then. Oh, and we are back here. Why are we back here? and more confused by where the hell we are. Just... Again. Not affected. Come up here. Or the ones over here.
One of those things will get me someday.
What will get you? It's confusing. I think in this place we won't find. All of the pieces. Is it me or are those...
Corrosion was killing the city.
Are those clothes getting longer?
Its arteries clogged with rust. Its home standing empty.
Harder. Okay, I think I'm trying to see how this lightning works.
Are we
done?
She
brought life to the dead metal.
Nope.
And calmed the storm's anger.
For something easier to a lot. Oh, but that's the end of this place. Let's see. Yes, I wanted bouncing. So now I understand exactly how it works.
She had grounded the storm and come away stronger, tamed the lightning. So she left the city behind.
Finally went to the mines. Another shortcut, right? This is yet another shortcut. Great.
She knew great treasures would lie within, but perhaps great horrors too.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll do that there, since I'm pretty sure that we just unlocked another layer. Yes! Great, interesting. That thing is worth.